Well, that's a rare sight. You don't see every day. Two quail came in with that buck. That's good to see. November 4th. Straight west wind. I snuck in here like a ninja assassin. Slow and steady. Check the trail cameras on the way. The deer activity is blowing up. We have the fugitive and deuces, both the top two on the hit list, have shown up multiple times. This morning, they showed up together. That's right, together. So, I have a feeling in the next couple days, it's gonna be good. If not, it's gonna have to wait, because I gotta go back to work. So, we're deep, deep, deep in the timber. We are very, very sneaky. It's gonna happen. I am gonna put a big buck on the ground. Whether we gotta grunt him in, rattle him in, snort wheeze him in, I'm gonna do whatever it takes. Cause we're in stealth mode, ninja assassin, and we're gonna put a deer down tonight. That little buck was definitely chasing that doe. It was a grunting fool. Bop, bop. Where are the big, big, big boys? Downwind, ninja, assassin, steer down. I win. Move along, little doggie.